And welcome back to Press X for Chromosomes, where it is time to... I didn't make a choice, but
no,
I'm just doing
not.
It. Okay, cool.
Can you even go through there?
I could see through there a little bit. Might have been the other way, honestly.
Okay.
Not my crazy stairway to heaven way.
Oh, but it was so much fun.
I still don't know the point of these little things, except for maybe, like... filling out the... But I didn't get, like, an achievement or anything like that.
No.
A trophy. I'm, like... Clearly, I was, like, more into the Xbox when the trophy and achievement system came out.
Yeah.
But I was fucking... I'm, like, achievements.
I like calling them achievements.
I know.
Oh.
Did I miss one?
Climbing the blinds.
No. I just kind of go up, too.
Fucking get
me. Oh, I guess I could have just walked across the fucking evil sea.
But where's the fun in that?
Right?
Fucking... I don't know if the ones on the sides will bother you, because they don't...
I'm not taking my chances.
No. Hi.
Nice tongue. I know what's gonna have to happen, honestly.
Guess.
Once he fucking comes back to the side, I'm gonna have to get on the other side.
Oh, yeah.
Unless he's just gonna stay there forever. Fucking, I know you woke up from your nap.
And I know you're cranky.
Yeah.
But would you kindly fuck off?
I guess I just had to move it far enough.
That's weird.
Gonna complete my... There we go! Goes there! Whee!
What, there's no little divot for it to go into?
If I do this, then she'll like walk through it way faster.
Which is nice.
Yeah. Thank God I figured that out. Like a mile... Like 3 hours too late. Whoa!
Isn't that how it always is, though?
Gymnastic bullshit right there.
Straight up bullshit.
Straight up weird ass crap. I kind of caused that.
Shards are weird.
I was saying if I could go up at all. I mean, I could. I just wouldn't do anything.
There's nothing up there, so yeah. Fuck it.
Oh, good. Nice. Thanks. Great.
Awesome. At least they move.
The ones that can go through. Huh, nope. I should try and run across them, you know?
Yeah, do it.
First thing, I gotta wait for her to fucking take her... God... Nope.
Oh, no! Nice.
Oh my god, that's such a cheap move.
It really is.
It works.
Hey, it works.
Yeah. I could have taken the easy way, but I wanted all that shit. Doesn't seem to be too much of a consequence for dying.
No.
Oh, this game again. Great.
Good. You just keep running. Go away from us?
I'm assuming so. I just continued to press forward. Because I couldn't figure... Like, that's what I was pressing prior, so sure.
Yeah.
Where am I going?
Through that hole? It just dissolves and we die.
I got cold feet because I wasn't sure if I should have. There's a lot of options. That's why I just didn't do it.
Right.
So I was like, I don't know, actually.
Ooh.
Oh, shit, man. Was this just a really convoluted way to get there? Well, I just went through and nothing happened.
Go through it now?
No.
Interesting.
Huh. I don't know. I don't know.
I mean, the portals seem to be the main theme of this area, so I guess it's kind of understandable why it doesn't work, but...
See if there's gonna be. Hey!
Nice!
What's this over here? Hmm. fucking trying to hide from me.
It's not gonna work.
It won't. Well, I know better than that.
It does half the time.
No touchies.
Not today, fuckheads.
I gotta dance my way through here, because there's a lot of shit to slow me down.
Of course.
We can kind of, like, dance run, you know? I don't know.
So we are now playing checkers.
These don't seem to give a shit about me. That's a... Oh, no, now they give a shit. Stop. Stop touching me.
Get off.
Get the fuck off of me. That's not where I told you to jump.
But all right, let's take it.
But because you were spinning that way, that's where you chose to jump.
I'm gonna do what I fucking want to do. So the raindrops.
Yeah.
If you look at the floor of them, have an X and an O and a triangle and a square.
Well, if you look at the floor, you can see me die. Death confirmed. Stop. Maybe it's like heart, you know? Like, you know, XO. XO.
Oh, I didn't think of that.
I don't know what the triangle would stand in all of that, but yeah.
I was thinking, looks like the PlayStation.
Or it's like, hey, check it out, we're on the PlayStation.
Yeah.
Weird nod. No, I keep accidentally dancing. I keep mixing up the dance and run button, and it's an unfortunate mistake every single time. Because it takes her like 19 years to recover.
Oh, you mean you didn't want me to dance?
I guess I'll take the stairs up fine.
Be normal for once in your fucking life.
Normal's the setting on the hairdryer.
Oh my god.
I can't get away from it. That looks like a button of some sort.
It does. Finally here. We're at the mural.
Finally. Did I miss a lot of it? I may have.
I don't know.
Like a little girl and the with flower pot and then something else.
I've seen enough time to know where this is going.
Yeah, I know. Oh, I guess it's just the tree version. That was the memory. The plant. The picture was a tree.
Oh, okay.
I was hoping to be a lot prettier. I'm hearing like shit shatter.
Is that Dad yelling at us?
Yeah, he's like, fucking shit, you broke something. And she's like, meh. Oh, she probably knocked over some plants or something.
Oh no, the horror. Just buy a new terracotta.
I fucking, hey, why can I get through here? That's weird. Right. Yeah, I mean, to be fair, this is way too many plants for my taste.
Oh, hell yeah. Brother is...
He's like, what do you got? Just like a piece of paper?
No,
a plant? Yeah, you're making like leaf prints or something like that. You're getting like angered at. There's a fireplace.
Ooh.
There's like an irresponsible amount of plants in here.
I'm very confused as to their house.
We've been in this room before, but now it's just filled with fucking plants and a birdhouse.
Oh, good. Kill the bird. I don't care if it's yellow. Yeah, but
so he's
tweety.
Like, and yeah, this plant's all knocked over. Yeah, she must have like fucking broke some plants or something like
oh,
that.
Hell yeah.
Or at least, and he's being a dad and getting a little annoyed. He doesn't look angry, but he definitely is like, "What the fuck, man?"
Right.
And I'm being a shitty kid about it. I broke it, but don't. Mom's nowhere in the picture, though.
She is not.
So, bye.
Later, Holmes.
Later, Gator.
Oh, I'm suddenly better, and I can dance now.
Well, it's, like, the reason why it's taking me so long sometimes it's fucking, like, still widescreen, like, cutscene mode.
Right, so it's just like, can I move now?
Yeah, or? And you can.
Yeah.
I just didn't realize you could.
Time to jump on the ribbon.
Yeah. Yeah!
Whoop!
I'm gonna take a nap.
Sounds wonderful. That is pretty cool, though, how it takes us through everything.
Yeah. Here's what I assumed was our portal. I guess not. They played fucking a bunch of bells for the song.
They just, like, handed, like, a whole bunch of kids just bells and went, have fun.
Well, there's an instrument called the bells.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Someone was trying to talk music to me earlier today, and I was like, do I look musically talented? I'm not. Stop it.
Violin and tiny violin.
Oh, it's because we
tiny guitar. Yeah. That's a viola. And you're like, this is the, like, thing that I get annoyed with, is people that, like, know things or whatever, and they fucking get all, like, and it's like, that's a viola, not a tiny guitar. And I'm like, have fun.
Yeah.
Like, I know that's a viola.
Take
but
the stick out of your
yeah,
ass.
Yeah, stop being fucking hoity-toity about it.
Yeah.
Where are we going? It just, like, ends.
It's just slowly stretching.
Fucking the slowest. I saw a thing today that was like, you know that alien guy? You know, aliens or whatever. And they had, like, a bunch of pictures of him, like, side by side or whatever. And they're like, he, like, what if he's just, like, slowly getting abducted? Because his hair gets, like, bigger and, like, more vertical each picture. I just like that concept, like, very slowly getting abducted. Enough time that he can, like, fucking have interviews and shit. I can never get to the fucking, like, mirror.
No.
Door. Hope I can reach that at one point.
Maybe in the last chapter.
Okay. Is it gonna be dead?
Dead dad? It's mom.
Yeah, it's mom and little boy. Been like, some shit happened.
Welp.
I'm so fucking confused. Maybe dad's fucking the culprit. Mom's, like, was fucking flipping her shit at him.
Well,
maybe he's neglectful.
Some stories that we've run into have been red, and some others have been green, so maybe it's just like, oh, it's one point towards the bad ending, one point towards the good ending, maybe?
It better not. I'm not a fan of two endings, because I don't like fucking, like, I just don't like that. Because, I mean, while it gives more options or whatever, how am I supposed to know what's
right.
good and what's bad?
I think it might just be based on how many shards we get.
We've gotten a lot of red ones. I've seen more red.
Yes.
So, and we've gotten, like, a lot of the shards, I would think. Except that last one.
Yeah, I don't know.
That was the shortest fucking
walk.
No, the fucking rainstorm.
Oh.
And then now it's, like, magically clear. What? All right, last one.
Woohoo! Final
Maybe.
Boss.
Hey!
Some kid's gonna, like, come on the beach after her and find all these drawers and be like, what the fuck?
You're gonna be like, that was cool.
Whatever.
Or they're gonna be all melted because it just rained.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's in the trailer. The reason why I think the mom's nuts is because of the fucking this.
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
Now I'm gonna just stand here all day.
Yeah, fuck you.
I'm defiant.
You don't own
me. I like
me.
The colors, though, so far. Nice
yeah.
and blue. Some orange in there.
Ooh, the dress is, like, reddish.
Yeah, I got the iridescence of red. Oh, whoa, I didn't say that.
What's the ribbon color?
Red. Red and pink.
Mm. Nice. I like it.
I like, I love you. I'm loving, love you.
Sweet,
do you love
bullseye.
Me too? Oh, yeah. I jet set radioed. Boom, you got jet set radioed. I like playing those songs for my brother because he likes them, but some of them are annoying.
I pretty much only listen to
Sweet Soul Brother.
Yeah, Sweet Soul Brother.
Yeah, because that one's like the best one.
Yeah.
I actually really like, also there's, I can't remember, it's Aisle 10, I believe.
Okay.
Actually has, whoa!
All right.
Hey now, you're an all-star.
I made a Pandora station.
Oh, fucking good for you.
And
I have like 100. I feel bad. I should delete some.
I put like Galantis and Muse,
mm-hmm.
and not Muse, Mystery Skulls on it.
Mm-hmm.
And then it popped up with an Undertale remix.
Yeah, mine's been doing that a bunch too. I've yet to see any of the legitimate fucking Undertale music on there, but Undertale remix is sure. And like, some of them are good, but,
the one that I listened to, I was like, I like this quite a bit. Because I was like, I was listening to it, and I was just like, this is a video game song, but I was like, I can't know what it's from. Is it like Zelda?
It's like Undertale.
And like,
remixed.
I looked at it and it was like Undertale. And I was like, oh.
Yeah. I have like a pixely kind of game station, mm-hmm. or whatever, and it plays that shit all the time. And I'm like, while I like it,
it's enough.
Yeah. Like, I wish I would hear a little bit more original stuff, because it's also been playing like a lot of like Chrono Trigger, Chrono Cross.
Okay,
and
yeah.
I'm like, I know this kind of has the same themes, but like, could you like play fucking
something different?
Yeah, like a I don't know, original fucking pixely kind of music,
right?
Because they have some that are like really well done, and it's not like from anything, and it just sounds really good.
Good,
but whatever. I'll dance. We've been through this before, bro.
You want to growl at me? Fine.
He's a lot more sparkly. So I wonder if we're, like, damaging him.
Maybe. Yeah. We hear you. Jesus.
One final growl at us before we go on our way. Okay, good.
Later, Holmes.
Whatever. Whatever. I hope these are making noise. I can't hear it if they are, though.
Oh, fucking. All right.
Can't tell where I am. I hope it gives me a death counter.
That'd be awesome. End. Be like, yeah, 90% of that is based off bullshit.
Yep. Go up the ladder.
It's not actually really hard to see ladder.
Yeah.
It was red and red.
Yep. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe that's just, it's a thing.
I mean, there's definitely a lot of warm colors in this. Hi.
He's just watching us. He's not even angry. He's just fine.
I'm gonna growl softly.
I'm not sure if it's supposed to go up, but it went up anyway, because I've yet to see many of these.
Hey.
I've yet to see many of these.
Yeah.
So I wonder if these have a like a reason. Because when we asked that dude for help or so whatever, mm-hmm. he was like, why should I help you? We had to like fight one of these, you know?
Yeah.
Cool.
Sweet. Awesome. You want to giggle some more?
I don't know why these make that weird noise.
I don't either.
I wanted to go out here and see if I could see.
All right. There's a Coliseum.
Yeah, but like, does it go any? Could that go somewhere? Well, then what about over here? God, motherfucking Christ.
So many choices.
I hate. That's all I got. I hate. Hayden.
Well, no, because it's just like.
It's what I got. I said, remember that.
Oh.
And then what the fuck? Where am I?
Just forever dance my way to victory.
Fucking just a bunch of dudes just kind of come into line or whatever and start doing the same fucking dance.
That's how you beat the game.
That's how you win.
It's wonderful.
I keep leaving little shits behind and I don't know what it means.
No.
I don't know where I'm going.
They keep faking me out though, and I keep thinking that the shards.
Like, I'm following shards, but there were shards up there, and what's going on? What's going on?
Everything.
I will say, we've been watching a show that's called, like, Nightmare hell or no kitchen. No, not kitchen nightmare. Fucking hotel hell.
Okay. That's what
it, or hotel nightmare. I fucking don't remember. Horror Story. It's a Gordon Ramsay show. And it is. He fucking can be really funny sometimes.
I'm sure.
Especially when he's fucking salty. Okay.
What the heck?
Especially when he's like hella salty towards like people. I'm like, this is what I'm here for. This is some sweet Gordon Ramsay content. Okay, well, I guess I'll enjoy the view.
We stayed at a motel that was like literally like, we're gonna fucking die.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. No, it was
so. Was it an actual motel? This is why I always fucking go to hotels.
Yeah, no, it was a motel. And I was just like, we're gonna fucking die. And in the middle of the night, my mom screamed, fuck you. I hate you. Get away from me.
What?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Yeah, my mom screamed that in her sleep.
That's the fucking worst.
Like, she shouted, fuck you, which woke me up.
Yeah.
And it woke my dad and my sister up. And we all, like, looked at my mom, and she was like, I hate you. Get away from me.
Like, we were, what the fuck?
Yeah, we were just, like, and, like, we all, like, kind of, like, looked at each other, and we were like, oh, okay, that was a thing.
Parents are having a screaming match. Mom, dad's there. Mom's on that side. It's okay, guys.
Ooh.
I'll dance my way to victory. Don't fight in front of the kid.
It's not healthy.
Yeah, no, I fucking. Speaking of hotels, like I saw on Reddit earlier, there was like a picture of like they're like I know they're rebuilding our Super 8 motel or mm-hmm. whatever, but now I know the reason behind it. And they posted a picture, and the Super 8 motel was like entirely like demolished essentially.
Uh-huh.
But on its sign, it was like, "There was a spider. Don't worry, we got it." I was like, that's potentially the best thing to put on your sign while you're remodeling.
It really is. Oh, gosh, that's great.
I would say, though, if someone starts screaming in their sleep, like, fuck you, like, I hate you, like, don't touch me, I'd fucking, like, not sleep well that night. I'd panic a little.
I did not sleep well that night. Like, it was literally, like,
that would have, like, freaked the shit out of me. I was like, dude, should we call a fucking priest?
Yeah, no.
Exorcist?
Like, it was literally the beginning of, like, to, like, a Criminal Minds episode or some shit. Like, we were gonna fucking die. And that was literally the only time we checked for bed bugs when we were going through, like, the motels and hotels and stuff.
Oh, yeah?
Because it was so skeevy and it was so gross. And, like, we got into, like, the parking lot and I immediately was like, I'm not down for this. Like, I'm not okay.
Oh, everyone's happy. This is, like, the fucking everyone goes to the rapture picture.
It really is.
But, yeah, no, like, oh, like, speaking of,
Hi, Dad.
What reminded me kind of your mom, like, freaking the fuck out, mm-hmm. or in The Exorcist, they're making an Exorcist TV show, and I was, like, telling my dad, I was like, hey, Dad, they're making the Exorcist TV show, and he was like, yeah, I heard about that, but I don't know how many, like, I don't know how it's gonna do, because you can only make heads spin so many times.
Right.
I was like, to be fair, that is, like, the Exorcist. You know, gotta rotate my head 360 degrees. So maybe we just have fucking maybe our parent, maybe it is
why
just like a
are
divorce
there pallets
scene.
In a garage,
maybe they went to Costco.
There's no reason for you to have pallets.
Maybe they work at a pallet store. He's covering our ears.
So
fucking
wait, look back at the brother.
We got shit on our head.
Is he darker skin tone than what? Than he's been?
No.
No? Okay.
I don't think so, at least.
All right.
Again, parents are fighting. Pretty sure.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure this is like maybe a divorced parents fighting. Or something. I don't fucking know. Too many theories. Moral story, we've identified the problem as the parents. It just seems like the mom is way out of line because she's always had that gaping mouth expression.
Right, like the
then
I'm
like
shouting.
Dad is, yeah. And he's fucking working on the car and has a fucking wrench her.
What do you want from me?
It's hard to. Oh, he almost looked evil for a second. I'm like fixing the fucking car and I'm fucking. Wow, you got really pink fingernails, man. You are pink.
She's awesome.
Where's the door? How do I get out of this hellhole?
I don't want to be here anymore!
Don't. baby stroller.
Cool. It's an old timey baby stroller too. Look at the design of it.
I'm not up to date on my baby stroller aesthetics.
Oh, there's the door.
I can move faster. Holy shit.
Nice.
I don't know why you didn't think of that before.
Later, Holmes.
Don't worry, I'm like pre-ready to dance. Don't worry.
We got this.
Pops, I'm gonna dance at ya. Cause I am on the edge of glory. And on the edge of glory, the sun's behind you.
If friends don't dance, no friends of mine.
And your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, then I'm no friends of mine. S S S S A A A A F F F F A. I can't fucking spell safety. Boop 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 boop
boop boop boop boop boop
What is it?
Yeah, it was on one of the DDRs, and like it was like the actual like music video. It was so fucking weird.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, it was really weird.
You can dance if you want to. Oops. You can leave your friends behind. You can bump the pop filter and make a lot of noise for our viewers.
Yeah, at least it won't blow out the eardrums.
Yeah, because we regulate that shit.
Oh, we didn't even go. Did we go through an area like that with the balls up top? Okay.
But we were too busy busting through the like pearly gates that like I didn't really look up. Fucking Dadarinos everywhere. So a spider feeling. The worst. I'm sure there's like a term for it. Some kind of like mental like.
Oh, there's gotta be.
Like ah.
Like phantom.
Phantom spider.
Yeah, phantom feeling or some shit.
And then the phantom pain starts playing.
The phantom of the opera happens.
Oh, fucking god. I got all this cool, like, biotech armor or hand and, like, shit stuff. Miller, do you want any? Nah, I'm gonna be grouchy the entire time.
God, why do I even bring you on these things?
What does he fucking say? I can't remember what he fucking said in the fucking...
There's no...
A phantom... No, and like
Canary the... thing.
What do you mean?
There's no Canary house... crosshatch up at the top.
Oh no, not this time. Well, maybe it's because we're at the end and like resolution. It might have been a shorter game than
we're
I anticipated.
Gonna,
it was only like
make it to the mirror.
No! No. Oh, I did.
All right.
Maybe I sprinted enough. But I was gonna say. Oh, that's what he says. They played us like a damn fiddle. This is one of my favorite fucking Metal Gear quotes now. Ah, they played us like a damn fiddle. I don't want to go. And you're
gonna... So does she take him? She's taking both the kids away?
Maybe
dad was the one who went crazy.
Going insane!
I mean, I guess it might make more sense because if
a family together now
and
all that drama separated them,
she might be worried about like her own baby daddy going crazy
or her genetics passing down crazy. Assuming you're supposed to go up,
probably make it to the house.
God damn, this is the slowest descent or ascent ever.
You can't make her go faster.
No, she won't walk faster. She's too busy being pregnant and slow.
God damn it. How come your ankles aren't swollen?
They probably are. It's probably because
she's slow. Come on, you've got the beautiful baby bump. Let's have all of the gross ankles.
You got a sweet house.
Oh, it's dad.
Oh, maybe that's why she was like thinking about all of this. Because
all these horrible memories.
Her parents have come to visit. I got my own family now. I sit on the throne.
This is my kingdom, bitch.
Okay. Okay.
All right. Do we want to do this level next time?
I guess.
Yeah.
I didn't think there was going to be another level, to be honest. I thought it was going to end.
I didn't either.
But yeah, we'll stop here. So we'll catch you guys on the next episode of Beyond, potentially the conclusion.
What's the ribbon color?
Oh, it's red again. Oh, no, never mind. It's blue.
Ooh.
Well, she had, like, red ribbons come out. That's why, when she did her thing. So that's what I was like, red. I fly like an airplane. Coming in for landing. I watched, okay, they put up, like, Final Destination 3 on Netflix, and I know that's not, like, top quality, but I liked it because I go in knowing, like, I'm here for mayhem and death.
Right.
I go in knowing it's not going to be fucking Oscar film worthy.
Oh, yeah.
Moral story, they had this whole thing of, like, oh, the pictures can predict, like, how we're going to die and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. And he was like, look at the evidence. Or she was like, no, he told her, and then she was like, look at the evidence or whatever. And they had one, this movie was made in 2006, and they had one that was the Twin Towers and, like, a shadow of a plane over it. Or whatever, being like, this picture predicted the, like, 9/11 or whatever. And I was like, I was a little shocked because I was like, as much as I'm, like, a little desensitized by this, also we're on, like, the further side of the country from that,
right?
But, like, as much as I'm like, this is like 15 years later or whatever, that was made in 2006. That was a little soon. I was like, I wonder if this way has, like, not the best rating ever, because I, like, downvoted it because I'm like, too soon.
Right.
But it was like, whoa, okay.
I know in one of the Spider-Man, I think it was Spider-Man 2, he's apparently Peter Parker was supposed to have, like, this huge, like, fight with Doc Ock on the Twin Towers and, like, swing around the Twin Towers and that kind of stuff. And, like, 9/11 happened and they just edited it out, like, just like, like, with anything that had, like, the Twin Towers in it. Like, if they were in the back room, you didn't see them. They're not there.
They're not there. Just, yeah, but Spider-Man fucking flies through. I think in that same movie he fucking at the right the end swings towards and like yeah he like swings towards like the American flag and like hangs out on it and, like it like zooms in the American flag and then it ends or whatever. I remember one of the Spider-Man movies, like the Tobey Maguire ones, did that
because
it was like right after 9/11 and my dad was like, yeah, America. We were like, and, like, everyone was like, Mara! And I'm like, this is so stupid.
God. This is so embarrassing.
Yeah, but like, I'm pretty sure it was like right after, so everyone was like, patriotism,
right?
But yeah, anyway, good place to stop on that note.
Oh yeah.
So yeah, so if you're in France, you will hear 4th of July fireworks even there, because I'm not American for most of the year, but America that day. Anyway, catch you guys in the next episode, hopefully the conclusion.
Yes.
Until then, bye.